And this is going about like I hoped it would. How's it going, Hand of the King? We'll cancel that now, and we need to make sure we bait these guys for long enough. Oh, and he jumped down into the fire. Come back up here, buddy. And I will happily take my free win right there. That was ridiculous. So, if you are looking for just a good build to beat the Hand of the King, or to get a perfect on the Hand of the King, this is the one. Wings of the Crow doesn't even let him play the game.